number one in the hood, G.
So the real question is, how do we improve computer chip technology faced with microscopic size limitations? Hey, shrink ray!
You got shrink ray?
We had to go through all that crap just so you could show us the shrink ray? Now what you're saying is interesting.
That's right there.
Whoa,
switch here!
Wait a minute. Just not that.
This right there. Make it a big screen.
What? It's not a toy, Shake. This is an important scientific tool.
Make my Johnson bigger!
And make this a foot long. Give me some relish. And mustard, too. I want me a yellow dog.
No. We're doing my Johnson first, and let me find some chicks and upgrade their butts. Because baby likes back.
My anaconda don't.
All right, everyone, just stand back. Now this chip can be inserted into a microbot that could enter into someone's skin
or
through a pore.
It can be inserted into the mouth manually and digested so it can battle hunger and taste good.
Oh, no, you did it!
All right, here you go. Drink this.
What is it?
It's mustard, vinegar, and oyster sauce. Because you see that chip? It's coming out of you. One way or another. Here's another. And I may have peed in this one.
No way!
Shake, wait!
I am in training. Kind of fruity when you... Yeah! That was good! My teeth feel gritty, and I'm gonna lie down.
My body consumes all waste material. It's like the Thunderdome in here. Only two men enter, no man leaves. Rated R.
No.
Yep.
You don't...
Don't what?
Come on. Poop?
You said poop! I said! Brad, I said poop in here!
Poop! Poop!
Okay, Shake. Shrink me down and inject me into Meatwad so I can get that chip.
Okay, now put me in the syringe!
I wish you could hear how you sound! It's hysterical!
Hey, get back here! Where the hell are you going?
Man, I don't understand a damn thing y'all doing.
Quick, grab a weapon and fight for my amusement!
Ow! How'd you like that tune-up?
Carl, what are you doing?
Stay down. Said if I won, he'd make my Johnson bigger. I mean, it's already huge, but, you know, never hurts to get, extra credit.
Oh, no! Beware of the hairy giant!
Look, I'm sorry about this, Fry Man.
Ow.
You or me?
Hey, hang on! I'm gonna make it even funnier! Hold on a minute!
If we work together, we can defeat him!
All right, we'll work a deal, but you gotta promise me. You gotta give me some action down here when we're done with this. Get up, you big jerk-off!
Where are you?
We all up in the brain, boy.
Impossible. I have no brain.
Yeah, we noticed.
You're about to see what I think is funny! Hey, pick up the baseball bat.
No. Why am I doing this? Time! Oh.
Okay, just a chance, huh?
Okay, wait, we can discuss this.
I don't think you can without your tongue.
Whoa. There we go.
Now do us.
Hey, y'all see this big old hot dog?
Meatwad?
Damn, that's a big hot dog.
Meatwad!
Hey, Meatwad!
Hey, get back here!
Meatwad. Wake up, Meatwad, wake up!
What was it?
Oh. In case you're wondering, we had to blow out one of Shake's eyeballs to get out.
Where's Carl?
Hello, ladies. I'd like you to meet my little friend there, Goliath. We had to order special elastic pants for him on the internet.
Oh, yeah! Awesome!
He's, enhancing himself.
You guys got a wheelbarrow in here, or, you know, grocery cart or something?
No, Carl, we don't.
Anything with wheels?
No, Carl.
What, you telling me I gotta drag this friggin' thing across the lawn? Call the neighbors. I want them to see this.
Oh, damn!
Oh, my God.
Oh, I think I found that chip. Hey, you think this works on boobs?
Yeah, it probably would, but it must be destroyed.
Oh, man, you blew it, dude. I'd have given you like 15 bucks. You're stupid for a genius.
What the hell is that?
Look, Frylock. Crabs. Careful, keep... Boy, there's a lot of those.
Well, look, they're harmless, all right? They get near you, hit them with the shampoo.